I think the concept of open source can be summed up simply by this statement: all of us are smarter than any one of us. The idea that people can, from anywhere in the world, participate in developing, you know, some of the greatest shared technology in the history of the world is the tenet of open source, right? Open source is really the coal and steel of the information society. And instead of being owned by the Carnegies, it's owned by all of us, right? And examples of these open source projects are all around you. Linux is one example of a project that has created $10 million in combined value, runs Facebook, Google, most of the internet, every major stock exchange in the world, every modern television, air traffic control systems, most of the world. It's really changed the way that technology works. So open source at its core is all about people. It's about the ability for anyone, wherever they are, who has access to the internet, some knowledge of computer science, and a willingness to share their ideas with others, to have others criticize those ideas in order to make whatever software they're creating better. That's an act of individual work that harmonizes with other individuals all over the world. The ability for anyone to kind of jump in and make a contribution and have somebody else who has knowledge about the software that everyone's working on share that knowledge with another person. That, I think, is the ultimate educational tool, right? The ability for all of us to go solve these huge challenges together and to be able to look at those problems that we've solved together and say, there's a little bit of me in there, right? I think a project like this has the same ability to be that way, to say, I did this with so many other people, but there's also a little bit of me in there. This XPRIZE is terrific in a number of ways. One, bringing literacy to millions of children throughout the world is in and of itself an incredibly worthy and huge goal. But what I love most about this contest is that the contest, in my mind, all of the work and interesting things that will happen here will begin when the contest ends. When all of the source code for this great learning tool is out there, and other people are going to be able to contribute to that and improve it and make it better. And a community will evolve around this whose goal is to improve the tools that help kids learn to read. How great is that? A contest that will live on perpetually. That's what I think is the power of this open source approach that the XPRIZE is using with this effort. And at the Linux Foundation, we love it.